So it's around 7 p.m. in the evening. Las Vegas, 100 degrees outside, and I'm craving grilled corn. You know what that means. Grilling corn. Oof, hot. So, Mitchell's gonna grill it in the husks. On the grill. Gas grill.
It's actually steaming, basically steaming it inside of its husk.
We'll close it down for a minute here.
And how long do you think? Till it's ready.
You always say that.
Well, this is a different take.
Probably about 10 minutes.
Okay, so how do you know when it's done?
I gotta look at it.
Just looks at it. Do you poke it?
No, you don't poke it. You gotta look at it.
You just look at it. Alright, stay tuned.